You say you never pulled the trigger, but the gun went off.
Right.
You do the ABC interview, and it was kind of left there. That will not make sense to people. If a bullet comes out of a gun, they say, well, then someone fired it, and it was in your hand.